Just a word of warning, these screenshots were taken prior to the release because I wanted to show the bail amounts, but both have been released. On bond, I guess that's another $4,000wasted by the unwary public on these idiots. I see two good, fine, upstanding members of the community, both unemployed. Well, they're out on bond for their felony charge of assault on a police officer.